Hey, how's it going? Drains here, back with another Diablo video. Today I want to talk a bit more about the season journey. So Diablo has seasons, and in these seasons you can complete special achievements to get the season reward. The season reward can change every season, but it's always a set you can get. So this will give you a little bit of a boost when you're just starting the game. If you go to the main menu and select your character, you see the seasonal journey here. You have different chapters. For example, we have chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3, chapter 4, Slayer, Champion, Destroyer, Conqueror and Guardian. The first 4 chapters will give you rewards if you complete these. So, chapter 1 are the simple things. Complete a Nephilim Rift, complete 5 bounties, socket 5 gems into your gear, raise the blacksmith, all these things. And the reward you get are just some wings and portrait frames. You only get the set items on part 2, 3 and 4. Part 2 will be a little bit harder. You need to kill stronger enemies, but it's all quite doable. The third part is a bit harder again. But if you complete this, you get 2 more parts of your set. And this means that you have the fourth set bonus complete. So as you can see, you get the each frenzy stacks reduced damage taken by 6%. Frenzy stacks twice as long. And if you complete the fourth part, you will fully get the set. And this means frenzy deals increased damage per stack. So definitely check these out. I would always recommend playing on the seasonal journey. I also believe that this is the last season in Diablo before Diablo 4 releases. So keep that in mind if you want to jump into it. I would recommend doing it now, because this maybe the last chance to do it. So yeah, this was a quick overview of the seasonal journey in Diablo. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like, and I see you in the next one. Bye.